For you, but he couldn't get a hold of you anywhere to fly up there to ECW, so I guess you're stuck here with us tonight. But here's the deal, Champagne, my boy Scab will get a rematch at the heavyweight title tonight, and when Scab beats you, college, you need the money back. Yeah, you suck one dick and you get a reputation, buddy. Here's the deal, here's the deal. Champagne, if you can beat Scab tonight, I'm giving up the commissionership of FCW. I'm out the door, I'll just be a manager once again. I will not be the commissioner. But if Scab beats you and becomes the new FCW heavyweight champion again,
you're commissioner for life.
I'm commissioner for life, and little weasel James Thurston, you are out the door, buddy. I am completely control of this company. I'm creative director. I'm commissioner. I'm your old lady's dad. So that's the deal, buddy. Oh, what do we got here? You know, I'm back in the back, right? And I hear that you're saying I'm going to wrestle tonight. Well, guys, I know this goes back to last month and everything, and it was just all just a simple misunderstanding and all that. I'm not a wrestler. I didn't come to FCW to be a wrestler.
Do me a favor, talk to your DJ voice. Will you do that for me?
I am talking to my DJ voice. I didn't come here to wrestle. I just came to be a manager. I manage wrestlers. That's what I do. You know, just get along with you guys and everything. Okay, last week was just a simple misunderstanding, okay? I'm not going to wrestle tonight. I'm not even trained to be a wrestler. Just look at me.
You're not trained to be a wrestler? Well, welcome to Camp Rock Wrestling Training Camp number one. Guys, give a lesson.
Bring the pain.
I'm a fool.
This is not legends. We got some wrestling to do. Let's bring out your tag team partner from Sin City at 165 pounds, the Freak Show Nemesis. First, let me introduce to you, he is a former SCW Tag Team Champion from Virginia Beach, Virginia. Please welcome Dewey Cheatham. Normally do before we get started tonight, somebody pop their ass off for fucking Lazarus. Give this man some heat because that is some funny shit. It's too bad I gotta kick your ass tonight. Now, as you can see, I don't have a partner. I don't need a partner. What I need is a fucking fire extinguisher to put out the flames in this goddamn ring. Now, the last time that punk-ass bitch nerd, Murder's Knee, brought his ass in here. He ain't the build tonight. So, this is a tag team title match because, as you know, I was never pinned. Never pinned. I was kicked out of the tag team. But I will teach you a lesson. Now, before I kick both your ass tonight, let's get one thing straight. It don't matter if you punch them, scratch them, or kick them, as long as you beat them, which you're good at, and it's going to be done by who? Dewey Cheatham. All right, I guess you're going to take these guys all by yourself, huh? What is this? What the fuck are you doing? I beat your ass last time because you want the mic. You know what? I'm not going to argue with you, dick suck. What's up, King? Now,
last time, I know I kind of screwed up a little bit. It's okay. But, look, we're a good team. We can do this. Yeah, we can do it, because we can kick their buttocks. Wait, hold on. Move to the side. You move. I'm in love. Who is that beautiful woman?
What the hell?
Oh, Tag team
titles. I tried my best.
You did try your best. no question. But everybody knows, I might not have the best gimmick. That belongs to Lashley. But I can beat your ass like no one. Mervyn Sneed, welcome to SCW. We got one more tag team match right now before intermission. First, let's bring out from Jersey City, New Jersey, at a combined weight of 420 pounds. Please welcome to SCW, the Gargoyles. Guys need no introduction. You guys all know him. Please welcome from parts unknown the Beastmaster Rick Wake, and from Sun City, South Africa, Major DePierce. Once again, it's the referee, and this match is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit.
I remember my Thank you. $4.99. By God, I bet that stopped him.
All right, fans, right now we're going to take a brief intermission.
That's my bad side.
The people out here respect me. There's your answer on that. Watch me trip. All right, guys, here's what's happened. They can give me up 2 minutes to spill my guts, talk my shit, and I let it the hell out of Dodge. They didn't book me on the card tonight because Cross decided he was going to wrestle some fucking DJ. That's a damn good question. People are asking me, what's my name? You can call me Juice if you want to. You can call me Chrome if you want to, because we all know I'm Rock, Glock, and Foley Cock, smoked up, roped up, and ready to roll! Now everybody knows the bullshit that happened here. So I'm going to start with Beastmaster, Rick Rank. 2 shows ago, that fat bastard right here in this ring looked over at a friend of mine named Nightstick Eddie Brown and said this, "Don't take this personal, but I don't like niggers." Well, I'm going to tell your fat ass something. Although you got the shoe shine boy Cross with you, the head nigger in charge is right fucking here. Now, as far as Cross goes, that's what I say. I gave your bitch ass that name, Cross. I gave your bitch ass that move, the crucifix powerbomb, which your ass got me in after I got hit with a fireball. So since I gave you that name, I'm going to take it back. I'm going to take it back. Because we all know how much cock Gab had to suck to get to the Brotherhood. What I want to know is how much your black ass had to suck. Because I'm not saying you suck dick, I'm just saying you got that look. And if you ain't back there sucking dick, you're definitely shot in somebody's shoes. So from now on, instead of cross, I'm gonna call your bitch ass Shine. That's right, Shine. So when you're back there shining their shoes, you're back there polishing up that North Carolina title, you can bring your bitch ass out here to polish this knob. And since I cannot get the Brotherhood to quit screwing with me, and I can't get the boys in the back to back me, fuck you all. What's my motherfucking name? That's what I'm saying, baby. That's what I'm saying. You got my back, baby, because I'm smoked up, roped up, and ready to... Oh, you guys are in the right way. Let's try it again. Smoked up, roped up, and ready to... That's right. Hey, Lazarus, what you doing here? What's up with
this? You know... Fuck you, man. I don't know fucking shit. You know we're the Gargoyles. And we're some of the coolest guys out here.
Listen. The Brotherhood screws you. The boys don't want you. I'm talking here. Listen up. Chrome, Juice, whatever you are. We want you to be one of us.
First off, who thinks I should call myself Jews? So you don't like Chrome? Fuck Chrome! The original, the one and only Juice is back in SCW!
Gargoyles, a
prince. Join us, and you will find a way. Join us. Your success within the organization shall be tenfold. What is your answer?
Hold on a second. First of all, what are you saying to me? We got a beer girl? Hold on. Just sit your bitch ass in that corner. You sit your bitch ass in that corner. And let's hear about this contest. We got women? I see women everywhere. Come on, baby. Okay, give me this contest.
As he was saying, the beer girl contest continues at this time. Mr. Jolly. We got contestant number two. She's coming out right now. Please give it up for Sunny. All right, Jolly, you having a good time tonight? Seems like old times, don't it? All right. As you were saying.
Oh, that was nice. She's real cute. Now, what's her name again? Okay, I just want to make sure I had that right. What's her name again? Okay, I just want to be sure. Now, back to you, sir. Come here. Come on in. It's okay. It's okay. Now, aren't you part of the Brotherhood?
We're the Gargoyles.
But I thought you were part of the Brotherhood. Didn't they just whip your ass? Well, let me ask you a question. You both just stood there, and you told me to join the Gargoyles, or else. Or else what? Or else what? I assume this person say, well, if you don't join the Gargoyles, come with me, because I want you to hold this. Okay, try this. If you don't join the Gargoyles, we're going to beat your ass. Try that.
Don't join
the
Gargoyles, we're
going to
kick your ass. Take him down! Watch out for that glass from there! Put your eyes! Oh! fans, your referee for this contest is Roger Kerr. This match is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit.
I'm really excited!
More great matches. We got one right now that is for the North Carolina heavyweight title. I'm sorry, it just features the North Carolina heavyweight champion, but I don't think the title's on the line. But anyway, please give it up for Cross.
This is life. This is what I know.
This is what I know.
This is life.
One more road you cross. One more issue.
And there's a company to the ring by Kevlar and Hillary.
One more road you cross. One more issue. Gotta live my life like in
like 6 a.m. Check the stick. Work the next, and I got to check the face. Knock on the door, people talking about he ain't dead. In the house, hey, should I know he had somewhere? See money get high. I'm not gonna make it through the hip hop. Just make sure you get by. Don't fuck with you get mine. With the first time he ran off, should've put his shit in. If this ain't the way he did, he'd have to catch him slipping. Won't be an ass whipping. I'll tell you that.
And now, the challenger. You hear him every day on the ride home from work, on the airwaves here in Raleigh, playing the jam. From 96 Rock, please welcome to SCW, BC! He is accompanied to the ring by SCW creative writer, James Thurston.
Hey, what happened to you, buddy? Hurt yourself?
Rubbed my damn arm.
Huh? Yeah, buddy. Just try the other hand. You won't hurt it as much. As commissioner of SCW, I cannot allow you to wrestle injured, so you have to forfeit this match. She's not a slut, she's a little promiscuous.
All right, James, I know you got something up your sleeve. Spill it out for us.
You goofy motherfucker. If you wanted this man in the ring, why would you go breaking his arm? James, really? No, no, I don't think we're going to forfeit this match. Because you see, if there's one thing I approve of since taking over as creative director, it is that I love to make things interesting. So, I started looking through all the contracts to find a suitable replacement for my man BC here. And I got to one contract, and I noticed, Vlog, that you probably have the dumbest fucking lawyers in this industry. Because you see, I got to the contract of Natron Steel. Yes, yes, Natron is out of here. But you see, the whole contract was made out for Natron Steel. Now, anybody with a brain would know that on a contract, you put the real name of the wrestler. Therefore, I have signed to a contract James Lehman.
Wrestling for his own name. All right, man, you're back. What's on your mind tonight?
First of all, I was in the back a little while ago, and I heard my boy Juice call this pussy a shine. Shine, shine, shine. Shine, shine,
Hey, Grog, I just got one question for you. How does it feel to get fucked over and over and over again.
Well, somebody's got to do it.
He feels like my sheep.
You, Natron or Jimmy? Fucking Al Getz fucked up, that Jew bastard fucked up this time, I'll tell you that much. And I'll tell you what, I did get fucked, and you're right, I'm... I must admit,
the tape didn't get rewound.
I know how your old lady feels now when she's back in the dressing room getting fucked over and over and over again. It must really hurt. Here's the deal, buddy. You got me on this one. But if you lose this match, Natron Steele, Jimmy Layman, fucking whatever the hell you want to call yourself, you're gone for wrestling, refereeing, cleaning toilets, polishing the boys in the back. That's it. You're out of here.
You heard it, fans. Once again, Natron's career is on the line.
Thank you.
Here's your last kill, Tito!
Tonight's my lucky night, because I got to hit three pussies right in a row. That's my fucking belly.
Right.
I just fucking beat him 1, 2, 3.
Tomorrow night, forehead, come get
him. Beat his
ass.
Alright, you heard it, fans. Tomorrow night at the National Guard Armory in Morehead City, North Carolina. Natron Steel versus Cross for the North Carolina heavyweight title. Let's welcome back to SCW, Natron Steel. All right, fans, I have an announcement at this time. We made a major boo-boo tonight. We forgot the $1 student discount. So, on July 21st, all students of local schools get in for $5. That's right here at King's. July 21st. We won't forget you. All right. This next match is a return match for the FCW heavyweight title. First, the challenger. He is a former champion from Seattle, Washington, at 214 pounds. Please welcome Scab.
The first thing I do is make him toss my sock.
The fans, they used to love you, man. They loved you. What went wrong? What have you done to these people?
First of all, you can shut your faggoty mouth, you bitch. I've kicked your ass too many times for you to be trying to talk to me like my fucking friend, buddy. I don't give a shit what these people like. And I don't suck cock like this fat fucking pudge fucker over here. Tonight, I'm gonna kick Champagne's ass like I did last time. I'm gonna walk away with a fucking belt. And those fat bitches up there can't do anything about it. Jenny Craig, you fucking will.
But you won't understand. A man who's trying to get out while you can. You kept me as like walking in quicksand. I can't. When there's a whisper in the wind, it's simple. Searching a doctor, then I hit him with a venom and a swindle. When I'm cracking your melon, your skull will be black and your ass will be yellow like a pellet. But show no remorse. Do I think I'm gonna win? Hell yeah, of course. There's nothing to see because there is no game. You just went out to die and I'll bring the pain. Know me, my name is Champagne. That is first name Sham, last name Pain. So Scab, when you get in the ring with me, son, it's all pain and no gain. You see, I'm a former Mel Exotic dancer from Las Vegas, Nevada, who traded my G-string for the wrestling ring. And pound for pound, I'm the baddest son of a bitch to ever step into the squared circle. You know, I know I've said this before. I'm going to say it one more time. I've been around the world twice. I've seen everything but the wind. I've been everywhere but the electric chair. You know what? Nah, hell no. I'm just ready to stomp your ass, son. So why don't you get in this ring and let's get it on right now, because I'm tired of this shit. I'm sure you walk around the ring with somebody's dick to suck. But that's not gonna happen tonight, son. That's not what I heard. After I beat you down tonight, I'm gonna stick you right in the ass of mine just to embarrass your ass.
All right, Cap Grog, tell us something. Where's the referee?
Hey, Champagne. Shut your fucking mouth and let me talk. Hey, buddy, your little butt buddy Thurston's been trying to pull a bunch of shit on me every time he's been out here.
Cause I swear!
out of the limp here. Anyway, your little butt buddy Thurston there keeps trying to pull these special guest referees on me, so I got one for my own here tonight. My commissionership's on the line. Some of you may know him as Champagne's former tag partner, Bo Duck. He's the star at ECW. He's in the WWF right now. But before that, he was the King of Raleigh.
You know, Grog, that's all fine and good. You got him out here. Murray Happer's out here. He called the match. That's fine. But you know what? We've had a lot of trouble. We've had a lot of heat in the past, and I hope we buried the hatchet. I hope you're going to call this thing right down the middle, sir, because I would do the same for you. All right, so let's get this show on the road, but I really got a lot of faith in you, and I hope that you're going to do this thing the right way, okay? I know you're a professional. You're a professional, right, Murray? You're a professional. You're a WWF guy. Let's do this thing right. All right, fans, this match is for the SCW title. Your referee is Otto Schwantz, and this match is scheduled for one fall with a 45-minute time limit.
You are a girl! Thank you.